crimson stain upon your robe. With every nail, with every pounding blow, by every stripe and every bruise upon your back, I can hear you crying out. You say, Father, I desire that they would be, that they would be with me to see my glory. You took all my shame and my iniquity for the sake of freedom. You set me free. It's unnatural for me now to live separated.
Man, how do we know?